To the Ninja X Show. Today's topic, Snapchat blows it. So recently they had this ugly redesign. People hate it because it is difficult to navigate through. No one wanted this update, but Snapchat's CEO was so cocky and arrogant that he decided not to change it back. He said that people will eventually get used to the redesign over time, which I find very unlikely considering the fact that it's a nightmare to navigate through. Even Kylie Jenner's tweet delivered a blow to Snapchat's stock on Wall Street, which spells disaster for Snapchat Inc. because they have a lot to lose. Is it really worth it to Snapchat to keep this ugly redesign? Are they really that stupid to not listen to its users? Will Snapchat end up like MySpace? These are questions that Snapchat CEO has to consider. It would not be in their best interest to go against its users. With that said, Snapchat CEO can go screw himself, because I feel if you have users, you don't want to piss them off. You need to listen to them and what they want. Otherwise, you risk losing them and you have no one to blame but yourself. That's all I have to say. Tune in next time for more truth, logic, and common sense.